Under the current laws, a sex offender will be registered indefinitely. There are some mechanisms by which a sex offender can be removed from a sex offender list, but those decisions or considerations are very particularized in nature, and I recommend hiring a lawyer or at least consulting with a lawyer with regard to the specific facts of your case.